any setback.
You say live free or die? How does it work?
Live free or die. I was saying my daughter's direct ancestor penned that quote. He was a general in the Revolutionary War.
And it's the slogan of New Hampshire, live free or die.
Yeah, we don't mess around here.
Hey, Tyler, what do you think about that? His daughter's direct cousin came up with the slogan of the state.
It was her uncle.
Her uncle.
Mad props.
Yeah, she's mad props?
She's the registered daughter of the revolution.
Did your family come up with any slogans? What's your motto?
Dude, I'm so tired I can't remember. Oh, fuck. Fuck a lot of bitches, not just one. A lot of bitches. Don't make the same mistakes I did. Best slogan in the world.
What's this called?
Work?
Tyler.
Oh, that's a mint.
Isn't that a lifesaver?
Yeah, no, I'm playing for a sucker.
No, you never heard of lifesavers?
Oh, yeah, dude. Thanks, bro.
Do you need to wear a lifesaver when you're on the boat catching a lobster?
Nah.
No? Just be careful.
Fall over, literally. We die or fucking freeze.
That for swimming and shit.
No.
Like, seriously,
you die from that or you drown. Yeah. Personally, I'd rather drown.
I'm heading into town.
Let me ask you a question. If two fighters are fighting and one guy knocks a fighter down, would you ever tell the guy, hey, take it easy?
Teabag him.
Where's he still in that alley?
I'm just playing, Tony.
I'm
hey, pass me some lifesavers. Thanks.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, tell him I'm on my way.
Oh, shit.
Alright.
Tyler, dude, you need a reality show. They need to follow you around for like a month and just put it on TV.
Dude, that's what I'm saying.
Right, Mikey?
He's asking if you're gonna be he's gonna be on TV with you recording.
Man, you can be famous.
You'll be famous.
You'll be the most famous dude in Maine.
We're not lying.
Dude, we're not lying.
Yeah. Peep the stash.
You look like a general from like 1848.
Dude, I'm looking at mutton chops. Like straight up sweet. Big ass chicken.
It's a port, you know, old.
Look at that bad motherfucker.
There's a lot of ghosts around
there. Where's a ghost?
Is that true?
No, I don't believe ghosts.
No?
You believe in ghosts, Tyler?
I think when it's
old. No?
Rare, there's supposed to be a lot of like haunted buildings and stuff around. They say that.
You don't believe in ghosts?
I ain't seen them.
And if you did see them, how would you know?
You visit me once in a while.
Imagine they'd be all like all over me, like I'll grab me and shit, like touch my tits and whatnot. Yeah. Whatever the hell ghosts do. Haunted.
When ghosts come, they're gonna twist it. I think your ghost is a lobster.
If I was a ghost, dude, I freaking hot shit at everybody.
Lobsters, who's famous for our lobsters around here?
Yeah, I'm a stern man. Some might say the best.
Yeah.
The best.
The best pound for pound lobster catcher.
Best master baiter in the fucking state.
Yes.
You guys fishermen?
Oh, me, just me. Yeah. I don't know these guys, ran into them, falling around, whatnot.
Oh, man. Oh, here it is, right here. Tyler, you want to tell me you don't believe in ghosts?
You might be on to something. This place looks pretty haunted.
I might be on to something.
There's a Coast Guard station.
Hey, what's the best movie you ever saw?
We get
Goodfellas.
Goodfellas.
And what's the worst movie you ever saw?
So many of them.
Like which ones? Like what's a bad movie? What's not good to watch when you're high?
Freaking that movie when like sharks and a tornado. Like you see that one? I don't know. I didn't even watch it. I read the back of it. It was stupid. Like I didn't need to watch it. It was so stupid.
Yeah, some guy got bit on in Hawaii, out off Maui.
Shark bite?
Yeah, the other day he was kayaking fishing.
You see sharks like down mean now too, like some of the solid too.
Yeah, the guy put a tourniquet on
What's more dangerous, a rattlesnake or a shark?
I don't know, man. Probably a rattlesnake. I mean, a shark freaking rolls up and you punch him in the nose and his pussy out and like, die or something. I don't know.
Have you ever done that?
I don't know. You know, sharks are mean. Me too.
That's it?
Yeah,
known sharks, that's about it?
For sure.
I was fishing.
If I catch one of those, I'll fucking punch.
Hey, what hurts more? If you get bitten by a pit bull or get bitten by a Rottweiler?
Imagine both hurt the same, you get bitten in the nuts.
I say the pit bull because there's jaw locks and you can't open it. Once they bite on something, that's it.
Yeah, I'll probably go with Rottweiler then because the freaking pit bull bites you in the nuts, dude. That shit probably got ripped the fucking nuts off, like straight up. I mean, it's like after that, it's fucked. Just don't get the aftershock.
Why do they have to bite you in the nuts? Why can't they bite you in the arm?
Because I'm too smart for them, but fuck you. Punch in the face.
They're funny fish. They're like, they look like a disc.
It's like a question.
Almost like a
what's the most philosophical question you thought about while being high?
Oh, Jesus. Why the hell is what's the fuck his name? Rosie O'Donnell freaking still kicking like.
Why is Rosie O'Donnell what?
Like, you know, it's like still even like on TV, like at all. Like, no one likes seeing her.
But she still got a show?
Yeah, she still got a show. What the fuck?
Maybe she has the right connection. There are a lot of people on TV that suck, but they just have the right connection.
I think it's connections.
So if Rosie O'Donnell comes on TV, do you break the screen? Do you throw the remote at it? Do you just turn off, change the channel? What do you do first?
TV off, plug that bitch, and throw it away. Don't watch TV for months. Gross.
What about Max Kellerman? What do you think about him?
I never heard of him.
Never heard of Max Kellerman?
Is he like some sort of funny guy?
How about Robert Garcia? Have you heard of Robert Garcia?
Sounds like a bad motherfucker.
He is pretty bad.
What's Garcia's and shit, man? I don't know what Garcia's. Nice.
Hey, if you had to come up with a slogan for Maine, what would you go with?
A lot of water.
Yeah.
A lot of woods.
Yeah.
It's actually a vacation.
Cut trees or fish.
It's a vacation.
Smoke wood.
Yeah. Land or something like that.
Yep. Where are you guys from?
California.
Cool, man.
I used to live in San Diego. And I lived in
LA
for a few years in the mid-80s.
Cool. What's the name of your city?
Yeah,
me? Yeah.
Booth Bay.
It was like 82.
What's it called?
Booth Bay.
Booth Bay, Maine?
Yeah.
How big is the city?
It's freaking small, dude.
20 people?
A little more than 20, yeah.
What's at the airport?
200,000.
Yeah,
oh, that's big.
No, not 20.
20,000.
Not even.
2,000.
Somewhere between that. Not many people. There's a few. And sometimes a lot of people. It's a freaking tourist town. Like,
oh, shit.
Yeah. Mad people from, like, far away coming somewhere. Sucks the wind. There's like snow and shit.